The Institute just completed a study of how often people die in crashes with SUVs and pickups. The good news is that the death rate has fallen dramatically, largely due to design changes to modern SUVs and pickups that make them much more compatible with other vehicles and crashes. Earlier generations of SUVs and pickups weren't necessarily compatible with cars and crashes, largely because of their high ride height meant that their structures would override the structures of cars. Spurred by the government, the auto industry quickly adopted voluntary design guidelines to lower the structural heights of SUVs and pickups to make them more compatible with cars. To improve compatibility, the manufacturers agreed to do one of two things: either move their primary structure, which is typically behind the bumper, down, or add a secondary structure so that it interacts well with cars and crashes. At the same time that SUVs and pickups were being made more compatible with cars, we also saw a huge improvement in cars' ability to protect their own occupants. One major addition were side airbags with head protection that cut fatality rates by almost 50% in side collisions. When you're in a car, your head is at risk of being struck by the hood of an SUV or a pickup truck in a severe side impact crash. The automakers have agreed to fit all vehicles with side airbags with head protection that deploy between your head and whatever's outside of the vehicle to cushion your head during a side impact crash. This study shows that whether you're driving in an SUV or sharing the road with one, recent improvements to these vehicles are making you safer.